everybody, welcome to another episode of my career playthrough for WWE 2K15. Last episode I just had my first NXT match, and from what Commissioner Regal told me, that if I win at least four this month, he'll give me a number one contendership match. So hopefully I can string some wins together, and let's get us started. I'm fighting some guy named Tommy Wall. I'm pretty sure I fought him before. I'm just going to skip the entrances, because apparently there's a copyright thing if I play the music. So, I'll just skip that. Oh yeah, let's get this match started.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight. What a vicious chop! Great reversal! Oh my gosh! Right in the kisser! Oh, the punch connects. Struggling for control.
Okay. Okay, good start to the match. Oh, good counter.
You hear how his leg connected? There's another great kick. The soldier answers back.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Nice reversal there.
Oh, we're just countering each other. This is awesome. German. Let's get the crowd all excited about me.
Right now, the soldier looks locked and loaded.
Leg drop.
Took his head off with that lariat.
Oh, it's not what I wanted to do. Can't get back. There it is.
Going back between the ropes. Oh man!
Side Russian leg sweep counter. Okay.
He's got him up.
Yeah.
Too
slow.
Get ready. Just one kick there, but a combination of blows.
Jeez.
Wow, if he keeps throwing those kicks, he's gonna get tired.
Countered him.
Oh. There's another hard lariat. And there's a stiff clothesline.
I'm gonna get like 10 lariats in a row.
Yeah, what's going on here?
Oh, counter me. I think I was going for a suplex.
What a fierce kick. Wow, what an STO! He used all his weight on that leg drop.
Turn him around. A suplex him to death.
Now with complete control. Oh, he's in big trouble. Oh man, is he fired up? Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Good counter.
He was one step ahead on that one. Look at this.
Body backdrop? Nope, atomic drop.
Another shot with the boot. A sharp kick.
Oh, combination of punches here.
What a sequence of punches!
So Russian leg sweep counter.
Textbook reversal. Can he follow up? You hear how his leg connected? Oh, man, he's got him.
For whatever reason, I can't do my suplexes here.
And there's the reversal. Nice move.
Damn.
Shoulders down, and he doesn't stay down for long. Once again, thank you for tuning in for NXT.
Countering too fast.
Talk about planning your opponent.
God, he's got to keep countering him.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Come on, let's get up.
He wasted no time going for that. Oh, that was close. So close.
Wow, he missed that.
Ooh, that did it. Cover, cover. And I think he's begging him to bring it. If he keeps delivering clotheslines like that, he's going to break his arm. Uh-oh, look at this. Ow! Trying to put him away.
What the? Why can't I do the spear?
He got him.
Ah, that's fucking annoying.
Shoulders down. Oh, how resilient was that? Woo, a little showboating going on here. He's got him hooked. Oh, man, is he fired up. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Why does he keep doing only clotheslines here? I have other moves.
Oh, no. Wait a minute.
Doesn't make sense.
What's he gonna do here?
Let's get up here. I'm not done with this guy. Not worth my time.
Under his opponent's skin with this one. And he gets back in.
There we go.
You want to be in. I don't believe the destruction we're seeing. This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Yeah, he was countering me. Unbelievable. Oh my goodness. Counted that. Let's go.
The soldier answers back. He's gonna take a chance here.
Let's finish this. Oh, what the? Might actually lose this. Go for the pin.
There's the cover. Can he do a kick out at 2.5?
Jeez.
Oh,
look at the emotion. He was able to reverse that.
We were both so tired.
Can he score the pin? And a kick out by the soldier. Oof.
He's actually putting hurting on me. That was too fast.
There's the suplex. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. What a shot! He may get the three count right here. And the soldier powers out. Oh, what a chop! Oh, reversal! Oh, oh no! Oh!
Oh, I got the STO down. Let's check if I can win with that.
There's the pin! Can his opponent kick out?
Oh, God. I barely won. That was a really, really sloppy match.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. And here's just some of the action. Whoa, I can't believe what we saw in that match. We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable.
Jeez, that was really sloppy.
Here is your winner, Brent.
Okay, apparently it's a 4.5-star match. I didn't even get to do my finisher. And I only won 141 SP points and 2,500 VC points. So let's see what I can actually pay for here. Okay, seems like Regal is impressed with me. And let's see if I can upgrade anything in my skills. Okay. Let's see. Let's continue improving my reversal ability here. So let's bring up my strike reversal. So now I am at a 70 out of 75 strike reversal points. Let's accept that. And we'll wrap it up here, guys. So thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Please subscribe to my channel for more episodes coming soon. Click the like button, share my video, and leave any comments below. All right, guys, take it easy, and until next time.